Like it's raining on you.
Thank you.
made that young man leave.
Thank you.
can't complain. You know, no better. You can only do better. Even though it's trying to kill me to get rid of the evidence that I'm trying to get them poisoned. But it is what it is. Yeah, dog. But I'm getting what? And like I saw you in the sky, boy, boy, looking like $1 million. Hey. Nah, I like the way you put that there, but I want to help you out with what you already should know, because it's naturally in you for you to know. Make believe. Where did it come from? Why I ask you that question? It is because make believe was made up for us to become the liars that they made us into, to never know how divine the truth is within you, being creativity, baby. I'm seeing you creating reality out of nothing, son. Do you see what I'm saying? And by me going into the light of enlightenment, that's the reason why my heart is as light as a feather, and all I do all day is spread the love, but they're trying to kill me because of what I know, not believing. And when I break it, and when I break it all the way down for my doctors to know, that pisses them off. And they ready to get rid of me. Now, 5 years not being admitted in the hospital, I went to the hospital just to face my fears. And them bitches there and poisoned me again. Within 3 weeks, I was admitted in the hospital. With my hands swelling up to the point where I left the hospital in 3 days. How you get admitted in the hospital for a swollen hand? And you telling them what your hand was falling from, them pardoning you when the last time you came here. So they end up making me sicker than I was when I came in there with the swollen hand. So like I said again, I'm loving seeing the love and the light that's shining through you bright, baby. That's all I'm trying to let you know, homie. Man, look. Hey, like I said again, if I don't tell you, then somebody should tell you, they ain't gonna tell you because they probably scared to tell you. Because they don't want you to think that they crazy if I tell you that. If you don't know where the love is coming from, the love with, how can you say that you're loving for truth? So like I said again, the truth is absolutely, it speaks for itself. Look at the word. It's a 5-letter word with a 3-letter word in the middle, just 1 letter, you. Come on now. So like I said again, bro. Hey, and I'm getting ready to come in to Louisiana to stay because I'm trying to get out of here. He was a text, but I want to get my voucher back. And plus, I want to see. I'm about to start my own legal law firm too, because I saw that you about starting businesses. I see that. Now, I got one for you, but I'm going to help you with it. But I know that you could be the stronger in and of it because you can read and write, and I can't. You see? And I do trust you because I grew up in the hood with you, and you know me, and you know I was a bad person. They said all kinds of they said all kinds of things were going to happen to me. But they did. But then I live now to be able to explain to you why I'm here and why you here. We was naturally selected by the creator of everything to be here creating the things that we think about as we living, dog. They just slowing us down by the shit that they spraying in the air and the shit they putting on the food. And it said they putting in the water, why they putting them in them bottles? The boy look at your teeth, and that's why you gonna live a long and prosperous life unless they kill you. I'm just saying. Cause that's the only way we die, dog, is if somebody kill you. Boy, do you know how hard it is to die? I tried buku times, but I didn't know no better. And you ain't going nowhere until it's time. Because one thing about it, when it's time, you can't run, duck, hide, or run from it. You see what I'm saying? I know. Because like I said, if life wasn't given back to me to live life straight, and me being able to explain to people what is already straight, already ready within them, I couldn't be able to tell you how much I love you more than you love you if you don't know where the love is coming from. I got you. It is what it is. And that's how we're supposed to be, bro, because when I say that people lie and the numbers don't, and this coming from the absolute creator of me and you, being already ready within me and you. It's not our mom and dad. Our mom and dad was just support of us being naturally selected by the creator to change their heads. You see what I'm saying? Because once you reach a certain age, you are responsible for not just your ass. That's being selfish. You're responsible for everything, bro. Everything. And everybody else. Especially. But we were taught not to feel that way. You see, we were taught to run a race that was already won by us being here as born winners. How can you run a race unless you don't know the one that created the race in the first place? That's why I don't have to run no race. To never race against nobody. Never again to win. I'm already a winner. What am I show you up for? Two is always better than one. Especially when you know the one that put it together in the first place. Look at all those ones. That's why I say circle of life, and we are the ones that supposed to be watching over the whole circle. It is what it is. But yeah, bro. Like I said again, legal aid before is the law firm about to start. And legal aid before is going to be paralegals working for legal aid before. And these paralegals going to be so smart to the point where they're not going to pass the ball to become the legal line lawyers in this system that is broken. We're going to do something totally different. And not only that, we ain't going to need no building to have overhead for. Because we're going to do it off the cell phones. See what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah, and like I said again, we ain't had to worry about the money coming in because the donations is gonna be people wanting to help people that got something. They don't want to help people that don't got nothing, that need help, because they know if the shoe was on the other foot, they would what want. They would want the help. You see what I'm saying? You get me? See, and not just that, it's gonna be a non-profit because legal aid before, we're gonna be basically just dealing with the handicap. But the branching off of that deal with the rest of the businesses, they ain't gonna be non-profit. It's just gonna be my handicap. You see what I'm saying? We gonna work Uncle Sam for the people that don't realize. We gonna help them realize with their own eyes where the third eye is at in them, so they can realize for themselves that they've been lied to. It's time for the truth to make sense. Oh yeah, because the truth always makes sense, because you can always get some change out of it. Just like that dollar don't make no sense if you can't get change out of it, right or wrong?
That's very correct.
So therefore, when you get change for the truth always making sense, not only are you going to get change and sense out of that dollar, you can get change in your life that makes sense. Oh boy, I'm ready for it, baby. Oh yeah, you say that I can't read or write? When somebody asks me, well, where you getting your studying from? Shoot, I'm getting it from the divine life of you even thinking about whatever you're thinking about while you're thinking. And guess what? That is the reason why. Tell them, think for yourself for a change. And then you'll realize the word, believe, tell on itself. It's an 8-letter word with a 3-letter word in the middle is what children do. And children only lie because adults are not being grown up and telling the children the truth. So how could adults say, don't lie to me, when you start off lying to them? You can't. You can't. Oh yeah, go y'all, my bad, brother. I knew that you and your wife do your thing on the weekend. That's why I ain't call you on the weekend. You dig? So yeah, go do your thing, homie. But like I said again, I love seeing the light shining out soon. And tell your brother, say, what's up with him? One and one, homie. But I talk to you about that business, because like I said again, the business is only going to work with somebody that can read well enough to navigate for through the reading part. But anything that you can read, I can easily articulate it for you. You see what I'm saying? Gotcha. One and one. Peace out. We're taught to believe to never know. We're taught to have faith to never know. We're taught to understand to never know. But understand and believe that the God character is only talking to the pastor preacher. That's the bullshit right there. The creator is always talking to you now for you to create a reality for you to live in. Without your heart beating, you couldn't do nothing. Shit. Mm-hmm.